As teachers, we value the importance of having data. Data shows us how much our students have grown, it can identify any present weakness, and it helps teachers monitor future student growth.
In reading, this is often done through running records, but it takes a great deal of time to carry out running records.
Microsoft understands the value and the importance of time in an educator's world, and this inspired them to develop Reading Progress.
Using the same Flipgrid camera technology, Microsoft infused the power of Immersive Reader and then integrated the distribution power of Microsoft Teams, and bam, meet Microsoft's Reading Progress app.
Getting started is simple. Create a new document in Microsoft Word. Type out what you would like your students to read. Save a copy in a place that you can access once you're in Teams.
Then, launch Teams, and from the Assignment tab, click the purple Create button. Then, click Assignment. You will choose which class or team the passage will be assigned to.
Next, click on Add Resources, and then select Reading Progress.
Fill out the necessary information.
Under the Reading Passage section, click Upload and attach your Reading Passage file.
You have flexibility with how the assignment will run for your students. You can designate how many attempts students will get, along with the sensitivity of the pronunciation and how that will be handled during recording. You can also choose to have the camera record a video of students while they read, or you can just choose audio. It's a great option if you have any camera shy students.
Finally, click the purple Assign button on the top right corner and your activity has been launched.
Within Teams, the educator can view which students have completed the assignment and which have yet to turn it in.
Reading Progress automatically calculates everything for you. It identifies things like mispronunciations, omissions, and insertions. Educators can always override at any time.
Everything launches in the fall of 2021, just in time for the new school year. To get started, log on to your Teams account and you're ready to read.